in the air, deep right. Guyer sprinting back, makes the catch, and the inning is over. So the Indians dodge a bullet here in the sixth inning as Minnesota leaves them loaded, and we'll head to the seventh, tied at one.